today the Matikor ceremony or the holy ceremony takes place, where his mother would have gone to bring art or perform what we call Matikor na, seeking the blessings of Mother Earth and all the devas. As we commence our beautiful ceremony this evening, the soon-to-be Brahmachari, this young man, as we all know him as Andrew, together we commence. It's done because the mother is reminding her son, and even when we do a wedding, the same process takes place. They're reminding him as he's going to perform Upanayan Sanskar tomorrow, and you will listen as I explain tomorrow this process. He becomes a Brahmacharini or a Brahmacharya, and in this aspect, originally, the mother is, or the parents is to hand him over to the guru. So he is my headache now. Jai ho, Auntie Mary. This thread is really a sacred thread. It is a symbol of unity with God and is very pure. You wear this thread in the presence of your guru and in presence of all the wise and noble people. You accept this Yajnopavitam for the purpose of performing yajnas and to uphold dharma as a sign of long life, spiritual progress, and purity of heart. You put on this sacred thread for the divine knowledge, strength, and vigor, and may you keep the flag of dharma flying very high. Om Bhurabhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurabhuvasva Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurabhuvasva Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat. Shanti, Shanti,
special thanks to my to each and every one from near and far. I know a lot of you had a hard time to get here, so I really, in my part, thank you guys to make that sacrifice to be here.
I just want to say thank you for everyone that's here. Thank you for supporting us and being here.